Hi, in this video, we are going to see a strategy which is going to purely help to trade in future market. Hi, those who are new to channel, select the subscribe button and select ring to get the regular updates so that whenever we update level videos, you can get it immediately. And click the show more. So you will get the, you want to know about advanced trading strategy means call this number, so you will get guidance for to learn about advanced trading strategy. And if you want to open a DMAT or trading account means select the link in this description follows, so if you click it means your procedure will follow. And if you click the home page means you will get so many videos like indicator strategy videos, and you can watch it through the Hi. In this video, we are going to see a strategy which is going to purely help to trade in future market. Okay, for future market to trade, I am going to tell this simple strategy. It will be more helpful for beginners. Okay, let's see how this strategy will work out. First, I am going to tell you this strategy in Bank Nifty. So let's observe it in Bank Nifty, how it will work out, everything like that. And for commodity future market, I will tell how the strategy and what change you need to do in my next video. Okay, let's see what happened here. Okay, as you can see, whatever the strategy which is going to require a perfect timing. So for this strategy, we are going to use a perfect timing of 5 minutes. Because for equity, this 5 minutes is worked out very well. So kindly change the time frame to 5 minutes and kindly use this candlesticks, because candlestick chart is going to play the major part in the strategy. Okay, let's see how it will be done. So in this candlestick during this day, this is our candlestick chart. During 9:15 a.m. this is the first candle that got begun, and you need to observe first two candles, because by observing this first two candles only we are going to trade in this strategy. So in this first two candles, you need to note down which color it has been showing like that. So as you can see, in this first two candles, it is showing first candle in green color and second candle in green color. This body's colors, okay? So both are in green color. That means if it's showing both are in green color, means you need to mark the high of those two candles, first two candles high. So according to our strategy, first two candles high, which has been reached by the second candle. So this is our high, 27,148. So you need to mark this high. After you mark this high, you need to note when this high is going to get breakdown, like that, break up or everything. As you can see, during 9:15 a.m. this high has been broken. After it broken, you need to buy the stock. Because whenever the high got broken, means you need to buy the stock. And for the strategy, you only need to note the high only. You are not going to need for low, okay? So whenever a green color appeared, both green color appeared, you need to note the high, okay? After you note the high, you need to wait for the breakup. After the breakdown, you need to buy the stock. After you buy it, as you can see, during this day, the Bank Nifty came up very well. So today you would have earned the profit, surely. Okay, let's check with the previous day. During this day, this is the first candle and second candle. As you can see, both are in green color. If both candlestick in green color, means you need to note the high. First candle is the high, 27,055. But during this day, this high has not been touched by these candles. So today you should not make any entries according to our strategy. So today there is no trade. Let's check with the previous day. In previous day, first two candle is green color. So first two candles green color means you need to note the high. The second candle is showing its green color, and you need to note the high, 26,263. So after you note down the high, as you can see, today there is no big movement in high trend. So due to that, today will be your stop loss trade. So for stop loss, you need to use whichever the candle that helped high, you need to note down as low as a stop loss. Okay, so today the second candlestick which is helped for high, that means this candle's the second candle's low, you need to note, which is 232. That means 232 will be our low. That means 232 will be our stop loss. So during this moment, our stop loss got triggered. That means today the stop loss got triggered. Let's check with the previous day. Today the first two candle is green and red. That means today there is no trade. Let's check with previous. Red and green. Okay, today we got it. Green and green. So this is the first two candles, green and green. After we got the green and green, you need to note the high. This is the green color. So today this is our high. After you mark down the high, from the third candle onwards, the high got broken. That means 27,011 will be our buying point. After you bought it, within a 10 minutes, your target has been achieved. Like, as you can see, the market went up 27,056 rupees. So it will be like around 45 points it came up. We can set the target for this strategy 40 points. So this simple strategy will be triggered our target in 40 points. So today our target has been achieved. So you don't need to worry about previous after ones. Okay, let's check with the previous day. During this day also, our first two candle is in green color. That means from our third candle, you need to see when the high is going to broken. But as you can see, the third candle, the high got broken. After the high got broken during this time, the market went up. So today also you would have bought this Bank Nifty and you have triggered the, you would have achieved the target. Okay, let's check with previous ones. During this day, we got the sell signal trigger. That means first two candle is red color. If first two candles in red color, means you need to note the low. Today's low will be like 27,013. After you mark the low, you need to wait for this low need to break up. So after the low got breakdown, you need to sell the stock. After you sell it, today the Bank Nifty came down very well. So that means today you would have earned the profits as well. Okay, many of them will have doubt, will this strategy work out only for future or anything like that? This strategy will work out for stocks also, but for future it will be more helpful. Let's check with stock also. I will tell you in mark the stock. During first day, first two candles in red and green, so there will be no trade. Previous day this is red and red, so if it is in red and red, means you need to note the low. After you note down the low, as you can see, the low got broken during this day. After the low broken, you need to sell this Maruti stock today. After you sell it, it came down very well. So today you have earned the profit. Let's check the previous one. Red and green, no trade. No trade. During this day, the green and green got appeared. After the green and green appeared, you need to note the high. After you can see around 10 a.m. the high got broken. After the high got broken, you would have bought this Maruti. After you bought it during this time, the market went up very well. So surely today you would have earned this profit. Like this only you need to do the trade. You need to observe first two candles, and based on that you need to make the entry and book the profit. Okay, we are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact this number. If you want to open a DMAT trading account, kindly select the link in below description button. In future, if you want to see more videos like this, means kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Thank you. Playlist.